now we're no longer on the moon.
Now on the actual planet.
Yep. Salt on. Ooh, another LAAT. This looks like it's going to be fun.
That's Thule or Thule?
I think it's Thule. Or Thule.
Thule.
Only acclimators. I haven't seen any Venators.
Obi-Wan, Anakin's strike force has taken down the planetary shield.
For Obi-Wan this time.
Our scouts report that the Separatist command center is in the vicinity. If we take it out, it will cripple their communications and allow us to move our forces toward the capital city.
I sense a great disturbance in the force.
I feel it too. Count Dooku must be powering up the Dark Reaper. We must hurry.
I'm pretty sure one took a full
head. We need to clear the landing area so our forces can deploy. The area is well defended. Be careful.
So rather than going together, we're just gonna split up.
This is a plot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait and make sure nobody's talking. Right. Okay. Destroy all 8 Techno Union ships. Complete the mission under 9 minutes. All engineers must survive. This is the Techno Union ship. Got a vulture droid on my butt. I got multiple vulture droids on my butt.
They're throwing purple smoke bombs at you.
What do you think I'm trying to do? I'm trying to make sure that stops. I bounced off of one of them.
I find it amusing that they throw purple smoke bombs and they have $500.
Oh, this is not good. Me either. I'm just gonna do loops until my shield comes back and hope nobody hits me. This isn't gonna work, is it?
Okay, I heard the pew pew sound of you being hit, so.
Got another Techno Union ship.
Wonderful.
And a lot of crossfire.
Because you need. There's more.
Yeah, there's like 2 more over here. It doesn't want me over there yet.
I was gonna say, it said no.
I'm taking this out whether it wants me to or not. Besides, nobody's shooting at me, so it's giving my shield a chance to recharge. Well, nobody was shooting at me. What?
It just took off.
The thing that was right in front of me? That.
That. Oh.
I got him.
Yes, you did. And, and he got you. Some mutual getting.
Yes, yes, it was. Destroy all opposition at the landing zone. Okay, so I'm going to circle to see if I can find the Techno Union ships, because I don't know if I'll be able to go from this area forward or not. I think behind me?
Yep, right back there.
That's a, tank right there. Okay, I know how to handle this, though. Watch.
Okay.
And zoom. Did I get it? I think I got it. I swear, one more blast is all it's gonna need. Destroy already! There it goes. Okay, now we can take care of this area. So I'm gonna kind of go around this way to
make sure.
Yeah. It just don't want me that way either. Whoa! It's gonna try and throw me into the ground. Hey, found another one. Found a lot of stuff over here. Found an AA.
I'm on the lookout for help.
Just okay, these vulture droids are a little annoying. Considering there's a compound over here, I'm pretty sure I'm going to wind up back over here. So I'm going to go ahead and...
The vulture droids are not the things that are shooting smoke bombs.
No, these are, I'm guessing, anti-aircraft in placements. Probably. Not again!
Little
ship, did I bounce off something? I think I bounced off something.
I think it hit you. Okay.
There is no health.
Perfect, but there's a Techno Union thing over there.
Yeah, I know, I saw it, but I don't... I know, I'll just make passes like that with the composite beam.
Yeah, yeah, that'll fix it.
No, watch, watch. Ready?
Yep. Zap, 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 zap.
See? It works!
Zap, 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 zap.
Nope, I'm
out. There's two of them.
What?
There's two of them.
What, the beams?
No, the thingies. The techno thingies.
Yeah. They're just out of range at the moment. Gotta wait for the beam to recharge. Because there's no way I want to survive a head-on assault.
So what happens if the lightning strikes you?
I don't know if it can.
I think it can.
It'd be really nice if those vulture droids would stop hailing me, though.
Ooh, I wonder if the lightning can strike them. Oh.
Did I hit him, or did he just destroy me?
Yeah, he hit you.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure he suicide bombed into you. Like, that's what it
is.
Is
it really
like
a suicide bombing if it's a droid?
Yes. Because we've established that they are sentient.
Not all of them.
I'm pretty sure most of them are sentient.
Not these. Yes. These are just a droid brain in a ship. In a ship, basically.
Droid brain implies sentience.
Not necessarily.
It does. Somebody will comment.
Yes, I got them both!
And say that I am correct.
Okay, shall we make another pass at this?
Oh,
I'm gonna do the fly-by laser method again. Got him. Lost my shield, but I got him.
We will figure this out.
What, the level or the droid thing?
I was thinking just this part, but yes, droid thing too.
Okay, swing around. Ah! That's what keeps getting me!
They dive bomb you. They're not sorry.
The vulture droids, though, those are the problem I'm having. They keep running into me.
It's a little.
Woo! I think I took two of those out. Did you see that?
I did. They are doing it on purpose.
Not sure what all I hit, but I hopefully hit something.
I saw things go boom.
Okay.
Their things, not your things.
Another pass. There are AATs down there trying to take shots at me. Oh, crap. I was scratching my toe and I wasn't able to react in time.
Did you just run into their slime-covered mountain?
Yes. Oh, this is off to a good start.
What is this, four?
Three or four, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. The good news is you know how to explode these things really well. You've got that perfect.
Four remaining.
Okay, which is good.
Okay. And the vulture droids keep coming from over here, so I'm going to try and take them out first. See if I can't get them to...
Yeah, so do they just spontaneously appear, or...
I don't know.
Are they dropped from the thing that's up there? Oh!
Lost the shield, but I took him out. Ah, I got one on my tail. Okay, where'd you go? I didn't take him out. I thought I did. Oh! Yeah, okay, you're right. They kamikaze.
See?
Either that or they just have very poor AI programmed. I got hit by one I destroyed!
They really want you to die.
Okay.
Okay, so it's playing slightly triumphant music. This means that you should be good.
Yes, that's the... I'm really hopeful after I clear this area out, it will give me more health. But first, I have to clear this area out.
You can do the things.
I feel like I got that corner, though.
Yes. I think you did. Okay.
Okay.
Things went boom.
Yep.
Okay. One more time.
Shields are down! I'm out of concussion missiles.
Okay. This is bad.
Probably.
Okay. Do you still have your zappy zappy?
Yeah, just finished recharging. Going down.
Get
her in, not down.
I was gonna say
down
no.
Is bad.
No, you're not. Okay, so yeah, so like three things explode.
Yeah, I got like an entire side, I think.
Yeah.
Okay. So...
I got another kamikaze soldier.
I'm more worried about the emplacements because I'm slow down and deal with everything else once I clear out the emplacement.
Cool. Just letting you know, he's making passes.
Got something. I heard a boom.
Yep.
Wait for the composite beam to recharge.
Where are you seeing your beam image?
Bottom left.
Oh.
Master Windu, the area is clear.
Oh, no, you don't.
Can land now.
Okay. Progress!
Yeah.
Look at the gear coming out. Did you see that?
Yes. Steps are being made in the correct direction.
Obi-Wan, the Separatists are using these energy farms to power their defenses in the command center. Their internal shields are too strong for your gunship's weapons. I'm sending a division of engineers to assist you.
Okay.
Pick up the engineers at the landing zone and deploy them near the energy farms. They'll take care of it from there.
Can somebody give me, health, please? I don't care if I have to pick it up, I just need some. Thank you! I swear, if I crash trying to pick this up, Okay, good. That's... Yep, I picked it up. You hear it?
Yep.
Okay. We're all aboard!
Ready for takeoff.
Okay. That was good. Two of you three.
One left. It is. Okay, so where am I supposed to be going? I want to go ahead and try and clear some of this out because I have a feeling that'll benefit me later. That's where the vulture droids keep coming from. You see that?
Yeah.
This last one. Launch objective complete. No, duh. Okay. Fire at everything it'll let me, because I can just pick up more missiles when I'm done. Right?
Yes. There's the blue thing.
The blue thing. On the, near the ground?
Yep.
That's, those are missiles, that's what I was just talking about.
Yeah.
Why do you think I'm...
Yep.
Just, like, fire everything. Oh, wait. If I can let this vulture droid overshoot me.
Get him.
Got him.
Yes, got them both.
They're faster than me. Okay. I missed something.
Doesn't that say there's a thingy that's,
pick that up. There we go. Okay, we're in a groove now.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna have to defend him, or is it just gonna be a wait?
Oh, God, I hope you don't.
Can't tell if those are leaves or, like, advancing soldiers or something in the background.
Sir, our sensors show multiple enemy units approaching. You're gonna have to cover us until we get inside.
Can I just, like, blow up the thing they're coming out of? How come that's not an option? Bounced off a vulture droid.
Why do they keep going down when you go to these hands?
At least these don't take much to destroy. Like, one just...
I'm taking fire!
By what? There's nothing over here Oh. There is stuff over here. that droid tank just drive into the chasm?
I believe it did.
I take back what I said about the AI brain. For the droid brain.
They're all around us!
They're not all around you! Yeah, they're... Oh. What the heck? Why are these ones coming? I did not realize there's a... Call it a dispensary on the other side of this.
Good news is there's another blue tank.
Yeah. These little tanks aren't worth the missile, so...
No, but there's a problem. Why are your engineers...
Sir, we've disabled the internal shields. It's in your hands now.
They just, finished their job. I'm gonna blow up what I guess they're in? Because there's no indication that they're out? Jeez, this like had three bounce off of me.
They mean it. They want to die.
Pretty sure that's the one that bounced off of me. Probably. Some of these are targetable. Some of them aren't. Look at this.
I see that.
I know, that was an LAAT.
So that thing says energy farm one.
Yeah, there's like three if I'm not mistaken.
Fantastic.
Keeps throwing my aim off. I'm not sure if that actually did anything to it. Oof. I am really hating the vulture droids. I like how those tanks are just sitting there. Like, seriously, one out of that cluster went towards it.
Sir, stay here and secure the area. There's another squad of engineers.
Secure the area. I just blew up the area. Okay. Hopefully this will get me more health. Let's find out real quick, and if so, I'm gonna go back there and mess it up. Okay, there's health. I'm gonna go back. Is that health? And ammo. I'm gonna go back there and mess this area up.
Perfect. As you see.
I think I got everything.
Everything that is zap-zappable?
Yep. What?
Just had to do it, didn't you?
I hit one of the acclimators.
I was gonna say, are those ours?
Yep.
Don't hit our things.
Why? I hit the neck to the bridge, too. Did you see that? He bounced.
Yes.
Not like I land.
Ready for takeoff.
Let's go.
It's like, I meant to do that. Okay, got another drop-off zone over here. Because I'm pretty sure there are like three of these.
Which means that there's probably more things for you to zap yourself.
Whoa, there's things trying to get me.
Sir, we can't land until you destroy all enemy defenses in the area.
Really? No, we just figured we'd shove you down there and hope the dust does.
Where's my ground support? I feel like I should have ground support.
Oh, they decided you've got this.
I mean... Think about it, a lot of war games and whatnot, you're kind of the angel of death.
Mm-hmm.
Recovering from, like, gunshot wounds with, like, they're nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Time to keep y'all safe. Okay, why can't I drop them closer? Like, just let them rappel down to the entrance. Okay, that was a cheap shot. Did you see what he did? I was trying to take off and he took a shot at me. That was cheap. Oh, that was an AAT. They're bringing out some of the bigger guns for this one. I did get one with that. Okay, what do we got on the other side? I think we cleared out. Alright. Go back to this side. It's the going back and forth that honestly makes it annoying. Whoa! I'll be fine.
As long as you don't do that again.
But that was fun!
Was it?
Yes!
Your wing says otherwise.
Which one?
The one that was briefly on fire.
I only have one.
Sir, we've disabled the internal shield and okay. We are out of the area. It's in your hands now.
Okay.
They're out of the area. So it took more time to get to it than it took to get away from it?
Yes, naturally. Okay. Specifically for your benefit.
Yeah.
Or, benefit.
I think my best angle that keeps me from breaking lock is coming at it from behind. You notice that?
Yes.
Fire everything! These are bigger than boom boom sticks. These are mass driver cannons, I believe. I don't know. Wait, I think the mass driver cannons. Yeah, ATP.
It goes
boom?
No.
I think I got like. Whoa, is this not good? I am.
Sir, okay, all good. The power farms are down. You're clear to take out the installation.
Oh, good.
Okay, so
take it out
it.
With no health. Maybe there's health back over at the landing pad?
We can hope.
I hope.
Let's go look.
I am.
Let's go look.
Nope.
Okay, great.
Okay, let's take out the command and still... I don't even have any missiles.
No, you don't.
I hope there's something over here.
Okay, let's see.
I see missiles down there.
Missiles?
I see a lot of things that want me dead.
Okay, well, let's one thing at a time.
Okay, I'm gonna swing out, wait for that to recharge, and come back in. I want you to keep an eye on the ground, because that's where I saw the missiles. Let me know if you see any help.
Is that what I'm looking for?
But I see the missiles down there.
Yeah.
I do not see any help.
I don't either. Okay.
I'm not making the, I lost some engineers.
Aww.
I'm not making it in under 9 minutes either.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna... Nope, I'm not doing that. My angle wasn't steep enough.
Yeah.
Okay, this time I'm gonna follow the canyon down. My shields are mostly back up. It should be able to... Should be able to hold off a couple of it, or an attack long enough for me to investigate down here. The question is, how easy can I get back out of here?
Pretty easy.
Yeah, that actually went better than I expected it to.
Yeah.
Okay.
That was good.
I don't want to target this. Really?
It
no, it doesn't. Oh, I almost ran into that.
Yeah, you did. The thing you almost ran into, though, it looks like there was a glowy thing underneath it.
Well, I guess we'll find out in a minute, won't we?
But I don't know.
Because I'm doing laps, trying to hope I lock onto the right things. Although I'm also occasionally shooting at things that are shooting at me, so that makes these passes easier. I don't see anything down there. Mm. Okay.
Maybe it's just the angle that we...
Coming around for another pass. I think I got something.
Yes, you did.
There's more missiles. I think we kind of already knew. These and then go down and get those missiles. Okay. No, I didn't use up all of them. But... Did I hit it? Like, did I destroy it or did I just...
I think you hit it, but I don't think it went boom.
I think you're right. Okay.
Good.
I think I missed. I'm 99% sure I missed.
I think you did too.
Hey, look, one of my missiles. See that?
Yep. Oh, okay, that one went boom.
Okay, there's one more on the other side. Hey, another LAAT. Two more. I am so glad it's helping. That should finish it.
Master Windu, phase two is complete. You may proceed with the attack.
So what exactly were those?
We will begin our assault on the capital city.
Okay, next time we play as Mace Windu.
That you destroyed with, like, negative health.
Yeah, no kidding. That was... between all the times I got blown up, I don't know if I'll keep all of it the first time around. And then... Oh, boy, that was something. Any comments?
Hopefully this next level that you play has more health in it, because...
Yeah, there were only two pickups, weren't there?
That was stressful.
Yes,
and
it was.
Every time you picked up the engineers, you got health, and
yeah.
That was it.
So twice.
Yes, that was all of it. And I wish they had announced that you had lost one of the engineers.
I think they did. I think it was one of the comment, or somebody screamed or something.
I didn't hear any screaming. I heard them say, "We're taking fire," and that was it.
Yeah, it might have been it.
So, maybe that was it, but, you know, it could have been a little more clear.
Yeah, probably.
And lower your expectations a little bit, Mr. Under 9 minutes. That's not happening for you.
Oh, well, I could probably do that when I go back to get the screen grab with infinite health and ammo.
True.
Heck, just infinite health would go a long way in this one.
That's a true story. Oh, my lord. That was fun.
Yep.